what would be a drawback to living in a 600-year-old castle?
So I would say the drawbridge. Like, if someone comes over to your castle, you've got to go down, open the bridge, and let them walk through, come into the castle, close it back up. It's not like a garage door, you just push the button.
The fact that your drawbridge doesn't have a remote is Daniel's biggest problem with the castle. You know what, Australia? I like Daniel. Is it on the board?